Oh, come on. This is so cool because, like, normally you would go boom, because the chords are just like C major and then C major 7.
Yeah.
But Paul doesn't.
Paul plays the 5, so it's a C over G. And how cool is that? The bass player decides what the chord is.
Unlimited power!